Gentlemen, we are witnessing a biological chain reaction.
What's up, everybody? Welcome home and welcome back to the House of Obscure References. I'm your host, Adrian Barbobot. Today I'm going to announce a new video segment called Vids from the Vault. Basically, it's a bunch of unusable footage that I took, edited the hell out of it, and now it's a giant compilation video. I really like it, it's very fun, you're going to get to see me and my friends interacting in a very informal nature. I think that's super awesome. Another thing I'm really excited about is I want this to be a community. So if you've got any footage that you think that's really cool, maybe you kicked ass as Bandit and won the game for your team, maybe you got shit on by a Turbjorn and got really angry about it. Good or bad, it doesn't matter. Feel free to send it in. I'll put my email in the description, and who knows, maybe it'll make it on the next episode. Today's video is going to feature mostly Dead by Daylight footage. That's because I'm also announcing another video coming out, hopefully next week, where me and my friend Mike at Mike's YouTube Extravaganza play Dead by Daylight, and I'm really excited about that. He gets very, very worked up, and it should be awesome. That's in the works, and hopefully it'll come out soon. As always, feel free to like, comment, or subscribe if I made you laugh. That's really why I'm here. If you see any references that, you know, I made, feel free to let me know. That being said, due to copyright law, some of the references I make are already in the description. So if you comment those, you're cheating. Well, without further ado, check these out. I hope you enjoy it.
Bro, what? Who's got a pig head on?
Oh god, run. That's the pig.
Oh, no! Oh my god!
Run, run! R1, R1 is run. You need to run.
Sorry, I was laughing.
We're fucked. We're fucked. It's the pig.
Wait, she's not putting a thing on him.
Yeah, I don't like that she's saving that, though.
She just knows. She knows, like, this guy doesn't fucking know what he's doing. Oh.
Dude, it almost looked like she waved at me.
She probably did.
She's on me. Guys, help. Guys, help. Fuck, dude. Dude, she keeps me fucking up at night.
Bald. Bald. Bald.
It's the Huntress. He's chasing me.
Get out of there, SpongeBob.
Oh, bitch! Oh, dude, she's on my ass. I just hear the fucking humming. And I'm near you. If you just fucked up, I'm sorry.
No, I didn't fuck up.
One of our teams.
I'm on that generator next to that hook.
Next time you need to know if it's me or not, just ask me to teabag.
It's the rabbit!
Did you see a chick with like a Donnie Darko mask?
Yeah, it's the Huntress.
Fucking hate her, dude. She is a nightmare.
She's taking me downstairs!
She's taking you to the sex cave?
Oh, no.
No, that's bad. You're in the sex cave. It's the pig.
Oh, not the fucking pig.
Ah, stupid bitch.
Alright, just leave.
I don't know where you are, alright? I'm fucking running for my goddamn life.
Always thinking about yourself.
She can't hit for shit, though. Damn it. Just had to get cocky.
Oh, goddamn it, and the hook is right behind me.
No.
Why did you say work?
Because I'm by her and I can't move. And she's right next to me. And I'm freaking out. No, 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 not the sex cave, not the sex cave.
You're going to the sex cave?
I don't know, man. She's taking me somewhere. Yeah. Ah, stupid bitch. I'm being held down.
You'll be fine.
No, I won't.
Oh, I'm getting gens.
God damn it.
This fuckery is happening.
And I walk into the 7-Eleven, and the guy goes, "Hey, nice guy, rock and roll." And I was just like, okay. I was like, hello, I don't know you. I feel like you know me. I was like, I feel like I've come in here drunk before. And this guy remembers me, but I don't remember him. Yeah, that's the pick. You should, when we go back to the lobby, just look at the killers so you know what they look like.
Well, you know, I think I should have known better.
Yeah, if they look inhuman in, like, any way, should, run away from them. God, I fucked up.
Fuck, she hit me. I'm fucked.
Oh, god damn it. This is so hard.
I know, we need to find that fucking totem.
Oh, fuck. I feel like Seinfeld sound effects would make this game really unnerving too.
Oh my god, dude, I have her stuck.
Fucked off. Fuck! Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, you are.
See? You're the fucking worst. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
I feel like we're creeping like it's a cartoon.
Yeah, it's like...
Turn that the fuck off! Stop! I'm like, actually serious. Do not put that in my fucking head.
I put it in your head?
Fucking hate it. They're like, am I good? Oh, I've got huge tits and I'm holding a fucking PS1 controller. I play Overwatch and I'm like, no, you are hot, yes, but you're frustrating me. I'm all worked up now, fuck you, Justin. I ain't about it. Just play it cool. We have to get this done. Don't play it cool. Run.
Okay, we need to find that fucking totem. We either need to find the totem or start pushing jets. It's our two options. How did I break
run,
a fucking
move,
totem?
Run! Oh god. Dude, her fucking lullaby scares the shit out of me.
Fuck! Oh, fuck. She actually hit me with a hatchet.
You fucked me.
Alright, I'm getting annoyed with this. She's at Huntress Lullaby 3, which makes this shit impossible.
She's really bad, though, goddammit.
You say that.
She was missing. I just got cocky. Oh.
And she can see these, like, red scratch marks on the ground. Well, just run. Hope for the best.
Oh no.
Holy shit.
Fuck! Damn it! Oh my god, she's fucking still on me.
Game.
Fucking damn it.
Blouses.
Oh, fucking Christ. The pig keeps me fucking up at night, dude.
Oh god, the blood.
Either Justin's still alive. Oh no, he's gonna die.
Get away from me!
Oh, fuck!
And we are out of here. Holy shit.